Hey guys, my name is Saurabh Parmi. Welcome to our channel Re3Define. So as I mentioned in our previous video that we are going to learn about 3D printing techniques. If you have not watched our previous video, I recommend you please subscribe and go and watch our previous video. So today we are going to talk about FDM printers or FFF printers. So what is FDM or FFF 3D printers? FDM stands for Fused Deposition Modeling and FFF stands for Fused Filament Fabrication. FDM technology works with specialized 3D printers and production grade thermoplastics to build strong, durable and dimensionally stable parts with the best accuracy and repeatability of any 3D printing technology. FDM was developed by S. Scott Crumb, co-founder of Stratadys in 1988. In FDM printer, filament is fed from a large coil to a moving heated printer extruder head. This extruder heats the thermoplastic or filament. Then it is deposited to the build plate layer by layer. Then the print head is moved under computer control to define the shape of the object. The print head moves in two directions, but depending on the manufacturer or design of the printer, the print head may be stationary and the build plate travels down with respect to the height of the object or vice versa. Build plate is a part on which the object gets printed. Dimensions of any printable object depends upon the dimension of the build plate. The typical build size of a desktop FDM 3D printer is 200 mm³. Industrial printers may have a larger build size. Now coming to the benefits of the FDM printer. This technology is clean, simple to use, and office friendly. It also supports production grade thermoplastics that are mechanically and environmentally stable. Complex geometries and cavities that would be otherwise be problematic with conventional machining become practical with FDM technology. FDM printers also have its limitations. Well, it is not suitable for parts with intricate details. FDM parts are likely to have visible layer lengths, so post-processing may be required for a smooth finish. In all, there are four types of FDM 3D printers: Cartesian, Delta, Polar and FDM 3D printing with robotic arms. We are going to study in detail about these printers in our future videos. And the types of filaments used in FDM 3D printers are ABS, PLA, PETG, TPU and many more, which we will also be learning in the future videos. So stay tuned for all about 3D printing to our channel. And I hope you got the basic understanding of what FDM 3D printer is. Also, if you want your object or design to be 3D printed, then there is a link in the description box. Please go and check it out.